Hi and welcome to another video of WPA Xbox Windows Phone reviews, app reviews. And today we have a nice little app that's called as Sticky Tiles. Now if you had used Windows before, you know what is sticky notes. So there's something like that we have. So what you can do is you can choose a color, maybe by doing anything that's touchy. So let me choose a color. So that's the color, and I can type in, say, Aloha WPX box, and then that. Now this is the front part of it. So now you know tiles have front and both, so it displays the message right along. And the back part is, I need to enable it first, and I can say type in review apps today. Like a reminder, and then that, what do we have? Nothing else here. Now the tile is ready and you can say pin it. So there you go. You have the green tile ready and it should turn in a moment, and there you go, it turned off and says reviews app today. When you click on it, you come back here, but I don't see any option to actually edit that tile, so probably that's what you need to do. Now what we'll do is unpin it, so it's gone. So we'll go again now to sticky notes, and I can create one again. So, but you cannot edit the existing one, so you need to unpin it, it deletes it off, and then again you pin it back by creating a new one. So that's a very handy Windows Phone app which many of us would like to use. You can just choose your text color at the back side, how it looks, the color combinations that look good. And you can put it as a reminder on top of your Windows Phone light tiles, put it on top wherever you want. So that's it. It's called as Sticky Tiles. It's free of cost, developed by julianpina.com, and even it's open source. You can grab the code from github.com/limit-sticky-tiles. I'll put the link in the descriptions also. So thanks for watching and hope you like this app.